Historical background of chemistry. Modern period. Robert Boyle, 1627 to 1691. He discovered that the volume of a gas decreases with increasing pressure and vice versa, the famous Boyle's law. Joseph Black, 1728 to 1799. J. Black was described the properties of carbon dioxide gas. He studied and noted its role in various processes, including the respiration of animals and the fizz in effervescent drinks. Antoine Lavoisier, 1743 to 1794. He is best known for his precise measurements and his work on the law of conservation of mass. Discovered that oxygen is 1/5 of air. Joseph Priestley, 1733 to 1804. Discovered oxygen, sulfur dioxide, hydrogen chloride and nitrous oxide, laughing gas.